Roger. Collecting as fast.
Battle Royale.
Yes. Be advised, and they put all their energy into the Warzone. It's not that time of the day, dude, for this. It's only the middle of the day, dude. We don't have that yet. This is, these are people who are... Maybe these are, like, work-at-home people. But I think the hardcore people come at night, you're right. Because you can't go to jail for this. That is the reason why people can't do this instead of what you just said. Because you can't... that's why VR is probably a better idea than anything else. Oh, imagine. I know the quest is good. I shot a guy, dude. I downed him, yeah. Alright, let them go back there. Who gives a shit? Let them kill each other. Yeah, I know. I go right, you go left. I got watch. You watch. No, not go. I said you watch. I have 2 kills. No, nothing. No, that's all I have. I have pistols all day. Alright, I got 2 kills. Yeah. Let him shoot. That's fine. We have some time left on our quest. 3 minutes. You too.
Redeployment.
Yeah, that's why it's so hard to get wins.
Win here and you can go to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Anyway, my wife has work.
Roger. Collecting is fast.
You still got a good amount of time with the zone, so I think we might make it. I'm not sure. It'll be a tight push. We might get beat right here.
Destination marked. Cancel that.
Yeah, no, I just think it might catch
you. Move on my waypoint.
Close.
Cancel that.
But we can get back on the train. If you lose it. That's what's great about it. The zone is so beautiful at the end. I think we will be able to see. Yeah.
Got contact.
Yes. The direction was aimed at you. People over here too.
There's a shooter.
Still here in this building, hospital watch out. Crazy people, the crazier things. I've been killed by helicopters. Man, I had a pistol the whole time, dude. That was just unfair. I don't care. It's the worst freaking. That was the worst train fight I've ever had in a while. So, I'm glad that you survived, so we can survive. Yes, I agree. Kills in the very beginning, Dan. Four kills, I died. You know that. But you died, we both died. Four kills, we both died. You come back. Anyway, there's nothing over here. Alright, quest, yeah. But let's see. The next buyout is right there.
Eyes on aid station.
It's over there in the airport region. Nothing else. There's no loadouts drop. A feeling that there is.
Cancel that. Mover spotted.
In a factory. Shooters in the factory. Yeah, I know.
By station
bad.
Identified.
Vendor, stop.
There's a truck. Car coming.
Is that right? Destination marked. Negative.
There's a truck though, right here though, yeah. You can take the truck at the firehouse. Near an airport. And that will get you into. Well, you don't have to. That's the closest car to it, doesn't it? Just that fire.
Mark the care pack.
Oh, shit.
Copy that.
Go get
on
that
it.
After you get this.
Bye.
By station
you get
identified.
That truck. Back. Yes. You want it?
Vendor, copy.
And then get the truck and get the loadout. Yes. And I'll come to the loadout and try to run back to you. Or stay there, actually, and just not die.
Sighting it up
there. The best thing I can do. Quest is back from the train so we can go get him. Yes. Want me to wait for the quest? You get to the truck and then go to the quest? Or load out? Okay. Alright, Roger. I see bullets. Couldn't find that loadout zone. I see people running away from. No, I'm going, dude. I'm just telling you. For sake of telling you. I'm getting into the plane right now.
Got the wheel.
No, it's right here. No, it's right here. It's at the side of the thing. Yeah, don't worry. I got it. I secured the region with that claymore over there, and I'm watching the backside.
Losing ground.
I know, I'm trying to get my claymore, so. Guy right there.
Mm-hmm.
We can go back around then. Dude. Let's get a quest somewhere, right? Are we going to the train?
Destination mark.
I don't have any. No, I know. A rocket. If he gets a freaking car, I'll take him out.
My station identified.
Yes.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Just gotta get there. In fact, there's people actively shooting in the storage town. Active shooters in storage town. Good move to avoid. Yeah, let's get to the train, yeah. The train is key right now. It has all the answers, is that the train?
Identified.
Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel secured.
Yeah.
AT mine set.
I got 34 rounds. That's good. It's almost a half a magazine.
Identifier.
Yeah, so
enemy UAV overhead. Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
Take it out.
No, I don't think so. Originally I thought so, but I think he ran them sideways. We'll be finding out very soon. I didn't see anything. You see anything?
Somewhere in
there. Waypoint.
Yeah, I see.
You're losing ground.
Backwards.
By station identified.
Let's head to the safe zone.
Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel secured.
Meeting up right here.
No, that's okay. I have a... I mean, it is cool, but... I need ammo, but... I know. Yeah, I got you. I know the drill. Self-survival 101. Do not get seen. Especially when the zone is in your favor. Fell off the thing.
Just closing
it made me fall into the death zone.
Moving.
Enemy UAV overhead.
There's a bush on the other side of it too, I think.
Move on my waypoint.
Repositioning.
Is there a second bush somewhere? So take that bush. Yeah, I'll go someplace. I'll find a spot. Yeah, just give me the claymores. I don't have any.
Moving here.
I need to set claymores, yeah. So it's fun. How about that bush?
Destination marked.
Ammo here.
That's it. Yeah, I left mine too, yeah.
T-mine set.
Priming a T-mine. Priming a T-mine.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is moving in.
No, thank you.
Use safe zone located.
I can fit in the same spot as you did. It'd be too obvious.
Drop headed your way. Only 25 remain.
I don't know where to look. Alright, I'll look over at this hill over here where we ran.
Moving.
Well, you tell me and I'll go to that. Look at, want me to look the same way?
Move on my waypoint.
Right now. In general, because I have claymores in that other side. That tree. Yeah, that direction.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yes, of course.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Enemy UAV overhead.
Safe zone.
Yeah, there's still someone over there shooting. I'm still looking in the same direction I said before. You can deal with the people in front of me. I try to.
Marking you safe zone.
Right edge.
Turn the left, keep the pressure on.
Moving.
Yeah, I got you. Roger. Ow.
In their sights.
Shoot at me.
Your team is KIA. It's up to you now.
Bring down an airstrike.
You've got gas moving.
This is Tracker 3-1.
Launch that airstrike at this point.
You want to get the lane. Turn from the
lock. See if they die.
Failure's the competition.
Target down.
Less than 5 targets remain.
Corrected.
I got a kill, dude. I got the kill, dude. 2 kills. The end. I got that kill, dude, on the airstrike. I could see you out of the bush. That's what I was kind of worried about for a while. I couldn't find another bush, though, obviously, but that's it.